I can't get any relief.
I can't get no relief.
Jimi Hendrix had tapped into what was really going on.
Drink my wine. Come and
I love the part of this song that says there are many here among us.
None will ever own them.
Who think that life is but a joke.
Nobody up in this world.
They are, the mind is an incredible thing. If they willfully want to be stupid and want to be in denial, their mind will engineer itself to build into that reality. That's what Jordan was saying earlier. They will decide to believe the lie.
No reason to get excited.
They will decide to be fools. I can have the Chicago Tribune admitting Dyncorp and Halliburton kidnapped over a million women and children, put them in slave camps, sell them to people to make snuff films. They even admit it in the newspaper. Nobody goes to jail. Trillions are missing from the Pentagon. I have all the government documents where they put cancer viruses in the vaccines, poisons in our water. You tell a yuppie that and they just laugh at you. It's funny to them. It's funny because they couldn't face the reality of how horrifying it really is. They are cowards. And I'm not somebody full of courage. If somebody's attacking me, I want to stop it. But see, these cowards are so cowardly, they could have a lion ripping their guts out, and they'd probably deny it and go into a blackout and say, a lion isn't tearing my guts out. Kind of like the fella being tortured in Brazil. He goes off into la-la land. And at the end of the film, they're cutting his hand off, and he's sitting there humming happily in his mind, and they say, oh, he's left us, I'm afraid. You know, the public has left us, I'm afraid. Jordan Maxwell, your take on the comments I just made.
Boy, I can't comment on it because you said exactly what I'm thinking. That's precisely the point, that the public has left their sanity. They have been robbed of their sanity and their humanity. And I don't know what to do about it. At this point, I just do the best I can to try and help people who want to be helped. Those who don't want to hear, they're not going to hear it anyway. So,
finishing up with Crouch, though, I grew up by Bob Tilton, Larry Lee, a bunch of other preachers, and I didn't see the Lees doing a bunch of partying, but with Tilton and some others, I mean, I saw incredible stuff that I won't even say on air in our neighborhood.
Oh, I know. I can imagine. That's what I'm talking about, but people love it. I mean, every time you turn on television, the place is just crowded with people, and they're just enjoying it. And what it just blows my mind on this is that you see thousands and thousands of people, you know, coming to these churches to listen, and they're learning nothing, actually, intellectually learning nothing. And, you know, and 20 years later, they're still jumping around, singing hymns and loving the Lord and have no idea in the world
that the
how
Lord,
to read.
That the Lord is Baphomet.
Yeah, it's just incredible ignorance. People who cannot read, they don't think, they don't question anything. It's just, and that's why the entire human race is going under, because the human family have lost their ability to even think.
Now, Jordan, we got to start the next hour, and it's only a 60-second break, 70-second with the tag, so stay there. I really want to get into whatever it is you want to cover, whatever areas you want to cover when we get back. I want to bring up a few controversies, a few issues as well with you. And you've agreed, he's agreed to stay 20, 30 minutes in the next hour after that. So we've got him another hour and 20 minutes at least. Jordan Maxwell, straight ahead.
You are listening to GCN. Visit GCNlive.com today.